This is a double screen waterproof camera, and this is how you open it. So first you just slide it up here, and then now it's in the middle, the little lock thing. And now you have to push it all the way to that side, and then you just open it and you insert the battery. You close it and slide it back, and then it locks automatically.